I'm watching that. Give me the remote.
No!
Give it. It's off!
Zach, what the bloody hell do you think you're doing?
You really want to choke her out in a lot of fingers?
Yeah.
Now pull it tight.
Yeah, now she's in trouble.
Oh, wait, I know you. You're from that weird family, aren't you?
We're not weird.
We don't like wrestling.
How do you know if you've ever been?
I've never had rectal bleeding before, but I'm pretty sure I'm not a fan of that.
How about I shove her head up your ass and then we can find out? Hello?
My name is Hutch Morgan. I'm calling from WWE. We'd like both of you to come try out for us.
It's all fake anyways.
What? Sorry about that.
It's The Rock.
We're huge fans.
Thank you so much.
What advice would you give us if we want to be the next you?
What are your names again?
My name.
It doesn't matter what your names are. You walk around here interrupting The Rock, you like you haven't seen the sun in 20 years. You like you just stepped out of Oliver Twist. Please, sir, may I have some more advice, sir? You want some advice? Here's The Rock's advice. Shut your mouth.
Thanks, Dwayne.
Got it.
Good morning, wrestling nerds.
Well, this is where we see whether or not you get to go on to WWE.
This is our shot, Zach.
Hello.
Why do you want to wrestle?
I'm the toughest bastard in any room. Probably shouldn't swear, not when there's ladies present. Sorry, miss. Sorry about that.
If I call your name, that means you'll be coming with me to Florida. Paige. Thank you all very much.
You have to take my brother. No one deserves this more than Zach.
I wish you the best, son, but this is the end of the line for you.
Do you know what it's like to want one thing in life, and then your own sister takes it away from you?
It was my dream, too.
I have no idea who I'm supposed to be out there.
You're not just doing this for you. You're doing it for the family.
One shot, everything rides on tonight, even if I've got
Paige, I myself have come from a wrestling family too. I know exactly what it means to you.
But don't worry about being the next me. Be the first you. This moment, we own
it. What?
It's Dwayne Johnson. How are you?
Prove it.
If you smell what The Rock is cooking.
Yeah, and I'm Vin Diesel, mate.
I'm sorry.